don't try to let go. But you have to go through that which the Lord permit you to go through. Oh, that it has to be in alliance with lions. In order for him to know this God is able to tame the lion. Oh God, whatever circumstances you are going through, whatever situation you are facing, oh no, come to you, you have to go through it.
Yes.
You have to go through that separation.
Yes,
you have to go to that broken heart. Your heart has been broken, but you have to go through it.
Yes, sir. My God.
Oh, hallelujah. Oh God.
Yes, the known.
In order for you to know who God is,
yes.
That is even exceedingly abundantly above all which are able to absolutely think of.
Come on now.
You have to be true. We have to. We have to be true. Oh, you have to be the furnace.
My God.
For you to be the furnace on the market. Oh, the other one may cut somebody.
Yes.
The pastor want to make you back over again. You have been broken.
Come on up.
Oh, you have been broken by words.
You have been shattered.
You have been broken by close associates. You have been broken. Oh, but you have to be betrayed.
Yes.
Oh, you have to be a nest to shake up.
Uh-huh.
You have to be betrayed. Oh, yes, they have to turn their back on you.
Yes.
Oh, you were in that business and the partner pick on you. He has to pick on you. He has to pick on you. For you to know that you're from names and your own.
That's that.
Oh, God. He has to. Oh, am I speaking to this morning? Oh, hallelujah. Oh, you lose your job.
My God.
Oh, God. Everything is going on but the hill.
Mm.
Oh, but why are you going through it? Until somebody is talking. Don't lose your faith.
My God.
Don't lose your faith.
No.
While you're going to your Red Sea, don't lose your faith.
Don't lose it.
While you're going to your Jordan, don't lose your faith.
My God.
While you're going to your broken relationship, don't lose your faith.
No.
And when it is fire, it's your faith that will pull you out. It's your faith that will take you out. The natural is saying to leave church. The natural is saying to leave God. But don't lose your faith, my sister. Don't lose your faith. When you're going to your trials, the Lord will come you. Yeah, he will come you. When the fiery God of
the my God.
He will come you. Oh, when you're going to, he will hide you in the enemy. The enemy will kill your faith.
Yes.
The Lord will hide you. Every now and then you remove the covering.
Hey.
For you know that the disease who is attacking you.
My God.
You should have lost your mind.
Yes.
You should have been in a cemetery. You should have walked on the street now. Jesus.
My God.
Oh, you should have been in the left field. You should have been in the recovery.
Yes.
But don't lose your faith.
My God.
Don't lose your faith. Oh, hallelujah. Where's the faith that will take you out? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Every now and then you give your word. When you feel discouraged. Every now and then say, you are my son. You are my daughter. Every now and then you feel like you want to arm yourself. Every now and then you feel like you want to isolate yourself.
Come on up. Yeah.
Like Elijah. God, come for all you to never change today. come from all the nations in the tree today. Oh, I said, come from all the nations in the tree today. You got to smile again. I got to smile again. Though the flow is dark and the rain ain't falling, you know that song, you might know that song, you sing for me. My son, you're gonna smile again. This story, so keep reading the song.
You're gonna smile again.
Hallelujah.
Though the rain is falling,
you're
gonna shine again. Sun will shine again. Do you know a day when I could not
see? Hallelujah. Go ahead and minister. Hallelujah.
The sun will shine again.
Oh, hallelujah. Jesus.
Again. You're going to smile, my child.
You're going to laugh again. Though the rain.
Hallelujah. Jesus. Here's your daughter.